Hi guys, welcome back to episode 4 of MMP Cruising with Car First. My guest today is the famous actor Mikhail Zulfikar, and we're going to like talking to him about all sorts of road trip questions along with a really fun singing game. And I see him right there. Come on in, Mikhail.
Gaadi ko chalana momina zara halke 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 kahin dil ka jam na chalke dil ka jam kahin na chalke. Hello
how are you?
I'm good, how are you doing?
Good. Are you ready to cruise with MMP with Car First?
Let's go and cruise, let's go and have some fun, let's have some chit chat.
Yeah,
let's do it.
Hanji, to kya chal raha hai
aajkal? Kya chal raha hai? Kuch nahi, Karachi mein kaam chal raha hai, Lahore mein bhi kaam chal raha hai.
Kal मैंने सुना है कि यू यूज्ड टू गेट इनटू अ लॉट ऑफ ट्रबल विद योर डैड बिकॉज़ आप गाड़ी रात को स्नीक मार के ले जाते थे लड़कियों को फिराने घुमाने.
यार आई एक्चुअली हैव अ वेरी फनी इंसिडेंट नॉट विद माय डैड. डैड के साथ तो होता ही था. डैड बट डैड ऑलवेज गेव मी अ लिटिल मोर लीवे देन माय मॉम डिड.
अच्छा,
तो आई हैव अ वेरी फनी इंसिडेंट अम्मी के साथ. और ये लंदन का वाकया है. और मुझे नया नया ना लर्नर लाइसेंस मिला था और अभी प्रॉपर लाइसेंस नहीं मिला था. तो रात का वक्त था और पता नहीं मुझे अचानक सब सो रहे थे घर पे एंड आई वाज लाइक आई हैव टू टेक द कार आउट फॉर अ ड्राइव. अच्छा, मैंने स्नीक आउट मारा. तो स्नीक आउट मैंने ऐसे मारा कि मैं तो आई रियली वांटेड टू टिप टो आउट ना, तो मैंने जूते भी नहीं पहने. तो मैं गाड़ी में घुसा, मैंने गाड़ी स्टार्ट की, मैं गाड़ी निकाल गया. ठीक है, अब क्योंकि नई नई गाड़ी चलानी सीखी थी तो मैं गाड़ी चला रहा हूँ और मैंने लाइट्स ऑफ. तो सामने से कोई पुलिस वाला आ रहा था एंड दिस इज इन लंदन. सो उसने गाड़ी रोकी. आई वाज लाइक यार इसी वक्त ही रोकनी थी जब मैंने स्नीक आउट करके. तो उसने गाड़ी में योर लाइट्स आर्नट ऑन. तो फिर आई टू एक्सप्लेन टू हिम गो आई जस्ट कम आई लर्नर्स योर वाइफ आई हैव एक्चुअली स्नक आउट द हाउस. तो ही इज लाइक ओके यू हैव टू लीव द कार हियर एंड वॉक बैक. क्योंकि मैं नंगे पैर था, आई टू वॉक बैक नंगे पैर ऑल द वे होम. एंड देन बाय द टाइम आई गॉट होम द पुलिस वाज देयर एज वेल. सो माय मॉम फाउंड आउट एंड
वाओ. सो यू लव कार्स?
I love cars, yaar. I mean, I'm a driver person. You know, I hate actually being the passenger. I
love being the driver. How are you feeling
right now? I mean, it's fine. I'm loving it because you know we're cruising with MMP, so
yeah.
And Car First, but
exactly.
Yeah, usually I like being the driver for sure.
You like being
I like, and I like being in control of the car. It's more like a phobia wali cheez nahi hoti ke I trust my own capability wali baat, you know.
That's why I'm a very good driver.
No, you are. Vaise I'm, you know, with cameras and everything around, this is pretty good.
Achha, so Mikhail, I know that you really love cars. So tell me about like your worst car selling experience.
Yeah, I've had one. Ek dafa I wanted to sell a car or bahut der I had advertised it aur wo bik nahi rahi thi and then I was hustled a lot, you know. Log odd times pe aa jaate the poochne ke liye, phone kar lete the. But, you know, they'd make offers and not show up. I mean, it was just a very tedious procedure. You know, so, yeah, I've had one bad selling experience.
Car First ko phone karna chahiye tha. Hai na, easy tareen, ek ghante mein gaadi bik gayi.
Ab,
can you imagine?
Like, jitna maine forum dekha hai, it's a really nice forum and definitely, I think for my next buy or my sell or exchange, I'm going to definitely try.
I mean, it's your one-stop solution.
Yeah, exactly, exactly.
Car buying, selling and exchanging needs, you know.
There we go.
Do you remember that show, Pimp Your Ride?
Yeah, I do. I used to love that show.
So if you were given the chance to pimp your ride today.
Oh, I don't need a chance. I've done it already.
Oh, really? How did you pimp your
ride? I used to love a good sound system in my car.
Okay.
Because I love, you know, I mean, I love loud music, you know, like...
I can imagine
like
that.
Heart-wrenching. You know, aapka dil bhi dhadak raha ho saath, you know, moving your body wala. So the last one I did, I had 2 woofers in it, 8 speakers, tweeters, and, you know, there was like 16 speakers and amplifiers.
In a car.
And... oh my god, what a feeling. That was like so amazing. I missed that.
Speaking of songs, now that you've said that, I think I'm going to play a game with you.
Okay.
And the game is called Name the Song.
All right.
Lyric number 1.
Okay.
Me and some boys from school had a band and we tried real hard.
Jamie quit and Joey got married. Na 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 na. Standing in my mama's porch, I knew that this would last forever. And if I had a chance, I knew that it was now or never. Those were the best days of my life. That is Summer of 69 by Bryan Adams.
Yep. Second one. Sab sang chale, sab rang chale.
Chalte rahe hum sada. Yaro yahi dosti hai. Kismat se jo mili hai. Sab sang chale, sab rang chale. You know, I have to tell you something. I was at an event where Ali Azmat was singing and he called me up on stage to sing this song with him.
That's
Can you imagine
crazy.
Singing like Ali Azmat, obviously Junoon,
obviously.
You know, is like, you know,
life.
Yeah, I mean, they're, you know, living gods, living legends, yeah.
Yes.
So to get the chance to sing with Ali Azmat on stage, can you imagine? I got to do that.
That's amazing.
I mean, it's one of the most memorable experiences of my life. Yeah.
When was this?
This was not that long ago, maybe like a year ago or something. In Lahore, and
amazing.
And he knows I like to sing, so you know, he was just there and he was just like, come, and I was like, I couldn't believe it, you know.
Chalo, phir ek aur.
I kissed his bald forehead even in the end.
Okay, that's a bit extra.
I know, but that's how the experience was.
That's amazing. Chalo, phir one
and,
more
and
time.
And it was also, he was very sweaty at the time.
Okay, that's like, you just really make me really tough right now. One more time for Ali Azmat.
Imagining, you know,
gross, yaar. Sab sang chale,
sab rang chale. Yeah, so that was Yaro Yehi Dosti Hai by Junoon.
Yeah. Acha ji. Aakhri wala jo mera hai na. Wo basically na Pakistan ki pretty much dhadkan ban chuka tha gana.
Okay.
Single Kawara, Hai Dil Mera. Koi le jaye ise.
This is of course Jimmy Khan. Hai dil bechara yaara tere utte hara mere piche mara mara ne dachla divara. Yeah, something like that. But I love this song. Yeah, I mean, recent times, we definitely. I mean,
it's been quite.
At shadis, at parties. I mean, this has been like the number.
It's been
for sure.
The number. Acha, so Mikal, I think you did fairly well.
Yeah. What do I get? Do I get anything?
Nothing. You get nothing.
Acha, chalo, jaate some joke is not.
Yeah, mujhe nahi joke aata. Like, tum agle hafte tune in karna. We have Faiza Saleem coming in for all the jokes.
She is hilarious.
She really is hilarious. But anyways, Mikal.
Thank you for the ride. Thank you for the drive. Thank
you
to
Car First.
Of course.
Thank you for cruising with MMP with Car First.
This was a fun cruise.
I know, it was a fun cruise.
Enjoyed singing all the songs with you.
Yeah.
And thank you.
It was a pleasure.
It was.
And I will see you next time.
And I will see you soon.
Yeah. Take care.
Visit Car First and check this episode out.
Yeah.
See ya.
Yeah. All right, guys. That was Mikal Zulfikar. And we are now heading back to Karachi to have some fun with Faiza Saleem, who's coming out next week. I hope you've been enjoying the series so far. Don't forget to check out Car First and for all your car buying, selling, and exchanging needs. I'll see you next time. Take care.